Music production in Donegal has reached new heights with the opening of the county's most modern recording studios. Full Tilt Studios in Letterkenny specializes in dance music production and also has a state-of-the-art studio for live recordings, which will be of great benefit for bands, singer-songwriters, and musicians. There's also a dedicated music technology laboratory suite where courses are held, dealing with subjects ranging from all aspects of music technology to the most up-to-date music software. Run by two local DJs, Timmy Gibson and Tommy Conway, who have earned an international reputation, the new facility will really put Donegal on the music recording map. For both Timmy and Tommy, the opening of the studios comes following a considerable amount of work, experience gained in the music industry, and planning.
I think anybody sort of who's really into music will probably understand where we're coming from, that once you are really bitten by that bug of being involved in music and things like that, that
it's just too addictive, like.
You just keep doing it, and you keep aspiring to, you know, make a living for, like, yes, when you're young you've got this dream of being a huge massive DJ playing in front of 20,000 people every weekend. You know, you be realistic as well, you know, at the end of the day we're happy to be sort of making a living out of it at present. Like, as I say, we started off just with a sort of dream to be DJs one day, so.
Well, it's probably like a natural progression, I suppose. Start off DJing decks, but then I suppose as DJing and the whole music industry progressed, then you had to, a DJ had to be a producer, and now it's all about you have to be a producer to get the gigs kind of thing, where it was if you were a good DJ years ago, you got the gigs and that was fine, like, you know.
Opening such a modern studio naturally meant a lot of research and seeking advice and assistance, as well as working closely with the Donegal County Enterprise Board.
To be honest, probably without their help, you know, we might have been able to do something on a small scale or whatever, but not to the extent that what we wanted, because with them, they analysed every bit of our business, which we thought, you know, anything you put in there, like, well, how are you going to do this, and how are you going to do that, and how are you going to do this, and I think you're like, oh, please. But I think it was good for us because, you know, we did our research in every part of the business and they made us do our homework 10 times over and make sure it's 100%, you
well,
know?
Well, it's just kind of, I suppose they were like saying, listen, get a look at it, make sure, it's basically been true to yourself, I suppose, all the stuff they're putting you through. It's just like, is this going to work? You know, is this exactly what you want to do and stuff like that? And I suppose we just followed through on that end of things, just to kind of get it where it is now anyway.
Full Tilt Studios has already proved to be very popular, and having such a facility in Donegal means that people do not have to travel as before, and this could lead to a whole host of new opportunities for people interested in the music business. This applies not just to professionals, but also to students and anyone seeking some basic training or insight into the recording business. Timmy and Tommy's experience in the recording industry has enabled them to build up many links, and among the people they work with is Stevie Cripps. He provides voiceovers for everything from advertisements to radio station promos and branding.
I'm ex-Radio 1. I used to be the station voice on Radio 1 on Kiss 100 in London, on various radio stations across the UK, doing commercials and promos, TV commercials. I did Nivea, Coca-Cola, so sort of quite a lot of sort of like big brands, and I do stuff internationally. People are looking for more natural voices now. They don't want voiceover man, they want someone who is just natural and connects with the listening public.
It's a major project, but Tommy and Timmy are confident that it will be a success.
It has been an emotional roller coaster, like, from totally excited and euphoric about that you're doing this and this is going to be our jobs, and but at the same time, you know, we left full-time employment in Dublin to basically come here and do this, like, so, you know, it was a risk as well, but, you know, the early signs have been good, so I think as long as we can sort of, you know, set the standard of work that we produce from here and standard of, you know, students coming through here, if we can, you know, do that to the best of our ability, I think there's no reason why it shouldn't work, you know.
The new studios were officially opened in December, and the initial reaction has been hugely positive. For further information on Full Tilt Studios and what they have to offer, check out their website on www.fulltiltstudios.ie or call into them at the Mountaintop in Letterkenny. This is Chris Ashmore for Wallace Media.